remove the outside wrap from the media roll to prevent contamination. Verify the media sensor is in the correct location for label media. Remove a label to make cutter threading easier. Place the supply media in the roll holders. Thread the liner through the cutter. Close the printer. With the settings menu highlighted, press Select. Navigate to Print Mode. Use the up and down arrow keys to select Cutter.